Hey there guys, so now that I've done the unboxing and everything, I'm gonna do the build video of this. I'm gonna be using a glue gun to glue everything together. So let's get to it. So I'm just gonna begin with the wings. So I'm just going to hold this so that it could get finished gluing, and then I'll get you guys back. I'm going to do the other wing, and then I'm going to get you guys back on. Okay guys, so I just glued on the wings. Now I'm going to do the wing tips. Oops, this one goes there. So this one goes here. Just put some glue in here. On here and just stick that on there. Okay, now just let me find my other wingtip. Okay, so now that that one is glued in, I'm just gonna take a bit of reinforcing glue over there. There we go, and I'm going to glue this one in. So guys, now I just let that sit for a while, and then I'll be back with the next thing. Okay, sorry guys. Now I'm just going to take this plywood mount here. Just put it in like there. So, just a nice lot of glue. So, that'll be the camera mount. So now I'm going to take this little thingy here and just glue it in there, because I'm going to put an FPV camera on later. So I'm just going to do a bit of glue so that I can take it off when I need to. That's just my dad. He's going to go and buy something, I think. So just ignore that sound. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the server wires, which is going to pop in like that. So I'm gonna get a screwdriver and I will be back with you. Okay, so guys, I've got a screwdriver. So what you basically do is you take it and you just push your server wires in like that. So this is gonna take a while, as you can see, but I will be back and then I'll get you guys back on. Okay guys, so now that that is done, I won't be needing my glue gun anymore. As you can see, I just glued it in like that. So I won't be needing my glue gun anymore. I'm gonna put that there. So I will put on the stock propeller, which is this one. So let me just give a wrench there. Let's see what size this is. Let's do it. Oh, it's a counterclockwise, so it's not clockwise. So it's not righty tighty, lefty loosey. It's lefty tighty, righty loosey. Let me just see. Okay guys, that's on. So let me get the receiver. Oh shoot, that's Dean's. Oh, it's the 60s. So let me just do this. Okay guys, so I'm gonna change this Dean's connector here to an XT60 connector. I'll be back with you when that's done. Okay, so guys, after a long time spending soldering, I've soldered the XT60 on, and I'm just gonna connect everything up and see if it works. Okay, so guys, so I'm finished here. I've got a 2200 4 cell, 1300 milliamp 4 cell here. In the nose, I've got a Futaba FHSS receiver in there. With my T14ST, so let's just quickly connect this. Okay, so as you can see, everything works. She's a screamer. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and please make sure to like and subscribe so that, and turn on the bell notification so that you get notified every time when I upload a video. And this was the build video of the Isshin Blackwing. Goodbye.